Hello friends, in this video I'll be helping you how you can find the rank of any matrix of any dimension in the easiest possible way. Okay, so I'll be trying to tell you the how to find it out in the easiest way possible. Okay, so what is the trick over here is like if you get a matrix of 3 cross 3, okay, any matrix you got get of any dimension, you have to find the determinant of that matrix. Okay, so if you find the determinant and if you get it as non-zero determinant, okay, non-zero, then the highest number of row or column will be your rank. Like if you find, if you did for 3 cross 3, okay, then your rank will be 3. Okay, if you checked for 4 cross 3, then your rank will be the highest row or highest column. So highest row over here, that is 4, so rank will be 4. Okay, but what if you get it as 0? If you get a determinant as 0, then the rank won't be of that particular column or matrix. Okay, so if you checked for 3 cross 3, you have to check the determinant for 2 cross 2. Okay, you will, like this is a 3 cross 3 matrix and you got the determinant 0, then you will take any 2 cross 2 matrix and you will find the determinant. And if you get the determinant as non-zero, then your rank will be 2. Okay, but what if you check for 4 cross 3 and you found it like it's a non-zero, then you will check for 3 cross 3 and if you get a non-zero element, then your rank will be 3. Okay, if you don't get, then again you'll check for 2 cross 2. You'll take a 2 cross 2 matrix within that particular matrix and you'll check. Okay, now let's try to see with the help of this example, then only the thing will be clear to you. Okay, it's very easy. Lots of people get confused with it. Okay, let's try to see how we can find it out. So here is your matrix, that is 3 cross 3 matrix. So its rank can be highest rank that is possible is 3 over here. Okay, so we'll find that determinant. So it will be A. Okay, then we'll take the first element inside, we'll multiply the cross multiply this, that is minus 4, and this also, that is 0. Okay, so the second element is 2, so we subtract 2 and we cross multiply this one and this one. I hope you are clear with your determinant how to find it out. Okay, and we'll subtract this. Then the last one is your minus 1 and we'll cross multiply it, that is 2 3 to the 6 minus 2. Okay, so further on if you try to solve, we get minus 4 minus 8 minus 4, sorry, plus 8, because it is minus minus, so you get the determinant 0. So in that case we can clearly say the rank is not equals to 3, it is less than 3. Okay, so now what I said to you is if we get it some situation like this, then we'll pick up any 2 cross 2 matrix from that. Okay, from that original matrix we can pick up any 2 cross 2 matrix and we'll try to find out the determinant of that matrix. Okay, so let's pick a matrix as 1 2 2 2, that is this one, 1 2 2 2. Okay, and we'll be trying to find out the determinant. Okay, so how we'll be finding is multiplying this 1 2 2 minus 2 2 4, we get the determinant as minus 2. Okay, we can pick this one also, any matrix you want. Okay, it's not a composition that you have to pick of particular area, we can pick this also, that is 2 1 2 3, this matrix, and we'll check. Okay, so it will be 3 to the 6 minus 2, that is 4. So we are getting a non-zero determinant. In that case we can say that because its dimension were 2 and 2 cross 2, so highest number of row or column, whichever is the highest, so 2 is the highest, so we can say that the rank of our matrix, this matrix, is 2. Okay, if we would have got 0 over here also, then we would have picked only 1 cross 1 element, and obviously clearly and that would have been a non-zero determinant, right? So this was all about how you can find the rank of a matrix in the easiest way possible. If you still have doubt, any doubt regarding how to find out the rank, you can comment down and I will help you as soon as possible. Okay, so see you next video. Till then, see you. Bye bye.